Let's illustrate this definition with an example, a simple one. So we take a linear map from R3 to R2 given by this formula here. So the first coordinate will be x2 minus 3x3. The second coordinate will be 2 times x1. And we want to find what is the adjoint. So what is the adjoint? As I said in the previous slide, the adjoint is characterized by this relationship. Okay? If this equality holds for every x1, x2, x3, and every y1 and y2, then we have found what t star of y1, y2 is. So the idea is we'll develop from this identity, we'll expand this and develop until we get some formula that has x1, x2, x3 on the left, then whatever we'll have on the right will be the adjoint. So how do we expand this? We apply the definition of T from here to here. We apply the definition of T. We use the definition. Here it is. Now we use the property, the definition of the inner product. So we expand this completely. So this gives us really a formula that only depends on the numbers, x1, x2, x3, y1, and y2. And then we regroup them by putting x1, x2, x3, clearing them on the left, and seeing what are the coefficients in terms of y1, y2, and y3 that we get. And once we did this, we have found what is the adjoint of T evaluated at some vector. So the adjoint of T, it goes from R2 to R3.